We're gonna wait.
What box should I use?
The fun box. Well, any box that goes boom boom.
Boom, 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 boom. Oh, I can use this.
Yes.
Talk.
Oh.
Yes.
Talk.
That guy you. Oh, what is this? But yeah, you can use mercenaries. Damn, Octavia.
Oh, what are they saying?
Don't make me reveal your name.
Oh, he's streaming on Capimjo, so I think I guess we're good here.
Well, it doesn't matter. You can just stay here so I can stream on.
But I want his perspective. I will mute myself. So I don't hear you trash talking.
Yeah, I'll mute you. Don't worry. I'll
Damn.
defend you.
Damn.
I don't want you to hear my big brain strats. You'll win too easily if I tell you.
Where do we roll?
I don't know. Did you roll? You can roll anywhere. It's the same command in both servers. You rolled C2. Dead Karibo.
Wendy outpost.
Okay, I'm deafening you now. You ready? Oh, you don't even have him as a friend yet. Damn, it's taking forever. Sorry guys, technical difficulties. Delete anybody. Delete Robert Goulet. Delete anybody. You're talking about Sunny Harry, right? Not me. Okay. Here we go. Gaia versus Harry Sunny. Do you want to join me, Michu? Or you just want to watch blood? Oh, let's look at these boxes. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hey, real Ganso. Okay. Interesting tank push on the left. Sylvanio. Lot of AoEs and an Assassin Sigma. This is standard. Okay, Himiko and Ares are annoying. To tank pick? Oh, there's three more tanks. And I don't think you can pick a tank. Hey, Michu. Okay. This opens up the rest of this box with support and mobility. Oh, Sigma. Zah, damn, 6 months. Holy crap, you crazy. Sword Code Terror. Damn, Saber. Thanks for 8 months. Holy crap. He left all the tanks behind. Oh, damn, predictions. I forgot about them. Chilinka, okay. That's good. Damn. Whose team would you like more, left or right side? Bet on who meet you. Oh good. Oh, okay. And Gaia on Gaia. Okay, hello Jesse, betting on Harry. Damn. Harry better not throw. He wants to play fast games, so we'll see what happens. Okay, it's almost standard. Wait. Oh no, Gaia. Wait, you cannot. Wait, is that the passive skill? Okay, that's fine. That's interesting play, actually. No, if that's not the passive skill, then he messed up. Yes, bet on dad. I wonder if he didn't check its skills. You can't. Can you target someone with the shadow skill without having the 3C thing on them? That's what I thought. Okay, he's not gonna go through center, he's gonna go up. What? What? Oh no. Estelle, what's wrong with you? Wait, Michi, you bet on Gaia, not on Harry Sani. I think you didn't check that. Yeah. I blame Zero. This is why the prediction pool is actually kind of funny. I was like, who bet so many coins on the other side? I'm like, oh, okay. Damn. Trust Al. Okay, Juggernaut Bees at least. Bettering on Dad? Oh, betting, I'm assuming autocorrect. Breeze Juggler. It's the best juggler, Michu. It does more damage. More damage than 2+2 blue juggler. Except this still won't work with him now. You have a magic juggler? Damn. I didn't know. Interesting skill choices. Blizzard Juggler, damn. That would hurt a lot, actually. This movement, damn. I think you might be forced to jump on him if you're not careful. All these breeze procs messed up a stealth buff. Hello, Zeno. Yep, that's what I'm looking at. Oh, 6 damage resistant. 4 C Scourge, which is actually kind of bad. Just jump on Sigma now, right? Thinking about it. Oh, okay. He probably wants Owen to hit Clotaire. Damn. Balance Blade OP. Who's next? Let him. Okay, this is bad. You can see an incoming AoE, okay. And Sigma's not ready.
Yep.
Looking pretty good so far. Another black hole. No, Sigma's not guarded. Mm. You need to kill Liana? No, you get to kill Sigma. But you don't. Using your healer early before another AoE. That's dangerous. Yeah, full HP. Hey, Samtendo, what's up? Okay, he can hit. Yep. Passive OP. Oh. You can hit Sigma AoE. Okay. One, two, three. Yeah, he can reach your, yep, he can reach. Oof, and no heal. Oh, heal block and buff block. Now it'd be great if he had a Phoenix wave or something, you know? He just likes playing fast. What's wrong with that? The single target. I would just single target him. Well, but then Linus is guarding, so yep, next best thing. You're gonna need to figure out how to kill that instant. Wait, what? Okay, guard range. Oh no, Tenya Breeze. Ouch. Ouch, that hurt. Damn. No, no, me choose coins. Those are changes, pretty good changes. Bait successful, damn. Okay, Rinnegan. Not a bad bet pick. But as you can see, Sunny here, he's gonna try to single target now. That's why the tanks were banned. I mean, yes, but if what if you don't ban Rein and you give Rein and Bulzel and Ainz? But the thing is, like, yeah, there's less, this is very single targety now. So it doesn't matter if Sunny Harry changes the game. You still pick up MK. Old, yes, okay. Wonder if he's gonna use him to faction buff. Probably makes the most sense. Yeah, you can pick a puzzle. Mythical team. Yeah, but he first picked Rezential. That was the point. The point is you ban Rein and you pick up Rezential. Which is weird. This is a really good map for Shilinka. We're gonna see her fly, I think. Yeah, she's gonna be flying everywhere. On the other hand, there was two Jessicas on Gaia's team, which means lots of long range hits. But Sigma's good against a no tank team. We'll see what happens. Hey Testarossa. Oh. Hello, Tengwin. I was like, why is he Testarossa saying hi? Summon on Bulzel, we'll see. Como estas, Jesse? Okay, bueno. Okay. Let's see what was brought. Oh, okay. Interesting archers on. Did he bring those health, those, what do you call them? Firebrand or whatever? Archers on, Rachel because of Oldeus? Because Oldeus didn't bring any Tau clearing. He also forgot that the Sigma's troops do not attack with them at 6 range if he doesn't bring the other skill. Ooh, what is this? Six range. Hola, Frutilla. Oh, damn. He did bring summon. Damn. He brought summon for you. Gonna kill both, isn't he? His troops aren't gonna hit. His troops aren't gonna hit. But maybe this will kill. That's what I thought. Fail. Fail. It's okay though. It happens. Michu's that cook is calling. No, he did. He doesn't. He didn't bring the passive. No, that's just Gaia Sigma, not my Sigma. Also, he brought weird skills. He was bringing as if he brought Archer Sigma or Infantry Sigma. More evidence. You're never gonna convince me, Testarossa. Never. I don't know why you're hating on Sigma now, Testarossa. You loved him so much. You're redhead, and now he's nothing. Wait, is she geared? That heal is low. Damn. Why so much hate? Ooh, she's a crystal. She could have attacked Rosential. Just whack her a bit with the summon. But alas, he didn't. He still has. No, he doesn't have another skill. Would you kill young Jessica first? Okay. Yes, Breeze the summon. It does. Good thing you recognize that, Octavia. Not many people do. Exactly. Damn, does he? So she can fly. Selinka wants to fly. That's why. Is he gonna double kill? Yep, that's what I thought. And then Schlinker comes and kills, and moves again and kills something else. This is gonna be a little bit funny. This is what happens when you sack your crystal. Now you have to. You can't double kill anymore, but it's okay. There we go. Wait. Okay, good. The flying paid off. Zerd is coming for you. Oh, wow. Delusional. Thank you. GG's. Whew. That was a little bit slower than last time. 41 minutes, actually 41 minutes when I started the stream, that's not when he started playing, but yeah, you get the gist. Damn. Well, thank you guys for joining me. I really love Catapult Zerida, damn. Again, we all copy Testarossa, so any questions that are directed at us should actually be directed at Testarossa. See you guys, thanks. Oh yeah, the coins. Oh, I have to decide the coins? Fine. I don't know how to decide the coins. Oh, never mind. Oh, I have to decide the winner. God damn. Where's Zero? Yeah. Where's There we go. Done. Okay, bye guys.